Blessed be the Holy Trinity, one God, the fountain of living water, the rock who gave us birth, and our light and our salvation. Amen. Let us come into the light, the revealing and healing light of God. God of grace and glory,
you have brought us through the night of sin into the light of Jesus' resurrection. Yet our lives are still shadowed by sin. Make us alive in Christ, O God. Make us new as you make all things new. Rescue us from evil and the gloom of sin. Renew us in grace and restore us to living immortal holiness. Through Jesus Christ, our risen Lord. Amen.
Rejoice with all creation around God's throne. The light of the risen Christ puts to flight all evil deeds, washes away sin, restores innocence to the fallen, casts out hate, brings peace, and humbles earthly pride. Jesus Christ loves you and frees you from your sin by his blood. To him be glory and dominion forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And also with you.
Let us share the peace of the Lord with a handshake or a hug. Peace.